A former Accountants General of the Federation, Kaede Naeju, has called for an increase in the annual budgetary allocation.